From the natural wood walls to the recessed lighting, it's these things that make this home unique, a rare gem, and for the first time in 20 years, it's up for grabs. The Southern Adler home, designed by Frank Lloyd Wright in 1940, still stands the test of time.
You have clerestory windows that bring in an extra layer of light.
The roughly 3,000 square foot home sits on an acre and a half of wooded property, nestled right in the heart of Kansas City in the Roanoke neighborhood. But from the inside, you would never know.
He's known for what he thought of as organic architecture, which was architecture that was connected to the nature around it. In this case, you can see through the walls of windows and the many openings of the house how connected it is to the trees and the surrounding nature.
That's only one of the aspects of the house that makes it so unique, along with the wood details, low ceilings, and the original Frank Lloyd Wright dining room tables.
A Usonian home was a home that Frank Lloyd Wright built in a modest way for a middle-class family. It was his vision for how America should grow into the future.
It's what some describe as being unlike any other home in the city. And next month, the mid-century gem will be auctioned off. Director of Design for Heritage Auctions, Brent Lewis, says the house is undoubtedly a piece of history and what he describes as one of the greatest pieces of work by the architect.
Frank Lloyd Wright is celebrated around the world for his contribution to architecture and the arts. And you have here in Kansas City one of his great houses, and certainly one of the greatest houses of the middle part of his career, and something that represents part of the vision that he had for our country.
And this home will be auctioned off August 12th by Heritage Auctions, based in Texas. The highest bidder gets the home. Sharifa Jackson, Fox 4 News.